How small and medium-sized businesses can use Periscope. While some of the major brands have dominated the headlines for using Periscope for marketing purposes, even small and medium-sized companies can effectively use this app in different ways. Here are some of the ways in which they can harness its benefits and grow their businesses. 1. Creating buzz around new product releases. Since Periscope live streaming app can be used to reach a wide audience, especially the large number of internet users who frequent social media sites like Twitter, businesses can use it to create excitement about a new product that is due for release. They can use it for live testing of products and services while at the same time giving potential customers a first-hand experience of what is to come. The hype around the new products to be released will be very instrumental in driving up initial sales numbers when they hit the market. This can be done with very minimal resources. 2. Live question and answer sessions. It's the age of information, and great customer experience is something that brands cannot afford to ignore. Bad customer experiences can widely be shared through social media networks, and the backlash alone is enough to sink a brand. Companies that want to thrive must actively engage with their customers, and there is no better way to do it other than through live question and answer sessions. This helps firms to connect with their clients and also address their concerns. By so doing, they can tailor their services and products in accordance with their customers' preferences. 3. Build a Twitter account. Twitter has proved to be a revolutionary platform in social media marketing. Several brands constantly work to build their Twitter accounts and increase the number of followers. This works to their favor mainly in two ways: engaging with their customers and marketing their products and services at very minimal costs. Periscope live streaming app is a very effective method for companies to use in building their Twitter accounts and eventually transform the internet traffic into real sales numbers. Small businesses with marketing cost constraints would find this very beneficial to them. 4. A window into the happenings behind the scenes. Again, a small or medium-sized company may not have the resources to engage mainstream media services in offering their customers a behind-the-scenes tour of business activities. Live streaming is an ideal way to provide clients with a window into their processes. This is becoming very popular because customers usually want to know more about the company whose products or services they purchase. From a marketing point of view, this is definitely a gem. This app has come into the scene when live streaming is becoming popular and ways in which information is disseminated are changing fast. Popularly used by the bigger brands, Periscope live streaming app can also be used by small and medium-sized businesses to build their brands and increase sales. A business that wants to prosper can take advantage of this current marketing trend to market its products and increase revenue generation. For small businesses, it is an innovative way to connect more with their customers. And if you want to learn more, I recommend you click the link in the description to discover how to harness the power of streaming video and Periscope to get hordes of targeted traffic for free. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter and Google+. Thank you for watching and see you next time.